Lesson 8. Singular and Plural. The word singular means one. The word plural means more than one. Let us see some examples of singular and plural. Book, plural, books. Child, plural, children. Dog, plural, dogs. House, plural, houses. Mouse, plural, mice. Tooth, plural, teeth.